Oh shit. Man, God, no, I didn't make it, man. These songs can kiss my fucking ass. What happened? What happened? No, I can't do these, man. No, you'll see it again, because I can't fucking do these. And this is on the normal difficulty. Oh my God, I passed. Oh my God. Ooh. Whoa. April still loves me. April still loves me. I did it for love. New song, it's called Nya 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 Nya. Nya. Necrophone. I dedicate that song to my lady. Again? Never again, please. So far, there's no outfits. Oh no, it unlocked outfits. Okay. I think think that's it. Maybe? That's the only one I can see that might be cat related. Where's the sombrero? Well, there's a hats thing, so. I mean, there's cat ears, but that outfit had cat ears already. Necco Bell. She does not get a cat outfit. She does not get a cat outfit. She gets that. She gets like all the slutty outfits. What the fuck is this? See if Fandango gets anything. Oh, sorry, that's not Fandango. Oh, that's wrong guy even. Damn it. Does not get a cat outfit. Pocky? That is one enormous fucking Pocky. They're like deep throating Pocky. Amazing Grace? With cryopods. Chibi. Oh no, I hate Chibi. Oh, fuck. I didn't even see that. Gotta do it again. There were a few times I should have seen it coming and I fucked it up. Cheap. Miku brought Gek. Well, they have to sing a happy song for the apocalypse. They have to keep morale up. Vocaloid crossed with Fallout. Ship it. They're just happy they're awake. They might have never woken up. They're like, hey, these pods fucking worked. Who'd have thought that? Ah. I couldn't see those stars the first time. I couldn't see them the second time either. Tricky bastards. You're gonna fail me again. Fuck! Ones that are left are the ones that fucking crush me. Oh, fuck that one. All these suck. As I recall, I'm not even coming. No, it's the one where she's like in bed. I'm not even coming close. It's coming back to me. Thank you. Ah. Ah! Son of a bitch! Ah, oh, fuck. I keep forgetting, man. They just... There's no pity on this one. You start. So demoralized.